Hey guys, it's Dami and welcome back, strollers, to week 3 of Vlogmas. Woo! Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to this channel and like my video. And if you're new here, welcome home for the holidays. Welcome home to my channel for the holidays. Let's get into it. So if you watched my last video, I low-key hoped that there would be like a mini snowstorm blizzard. I didn't really want this much snow, but I did want blizzard vibes. I didn't really get to experience it because I was sleeping through half of it, but it's still really pretty. And as long as I don't have to go anywhere today, I'm happy. So like, let's take a look, right? Look, we always like to come out specifically here to see how much it snowed because it lines up directly well with this thing. We always like get a ruler and measure how much snow it is. But look, my goodness, it's all wonderland. I feel like I'm forgetting how cold snow is though. Like, it looks really pretty, but as soon as I go outside, I know I'm gonna be like, get me out. It's super cool though, super cool. All right. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. So I'm supposed to, you know, play in the snow, relive my childhood days. But I'm waiting for my brother because we have to go help some other people shovel their spots and shovel our spot because we have not stepped foot out of this house all day. But I am fully equipped to do this, right? You got the hat, do, the scarf. Got double layers, and you know it's like a warm shirt. Let me tell you guys how you know it's a warm shirt. Ready? It's how you know it's a warm shirt. Oof. This is how you know. Thumb holes. When they have the thumb holes, it's something special. We got some snow pants, of course. And, you know, some boots, high tech, and of course gloves. We're just layered or ready to go. Ready to go. Ready to kill the game. Ready to shovel.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. With a stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read.
And we've come full circle, strollers, back where we started, in bed this morning. But this day was basically, I woke up, ate some food, you know, typical. I went back to sleep, shoveled, and here I am. We were shoveling so many places, and I didn't get to, you know, enjoy the snow as I wanted to, but it's not gonna melt anytime soon, so I got time. But yeah, I guess it was productive, because all I did was shovel. But anyways, that's it for this video. See you later, strollers. Heaven came closer, the waiting was over when Jesus arrived. Now I don't need to write up a list or make up a wish, 'cause I know.